everybody. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming through on this beautiful, beautiful summer morning. It's wonderful to live in the Highveld. We get this sort of weather all the time. I love it. I absolutely love it. And of course, it's got that holiday feel about it right now, as we've got only about 2 weeks left, and then most people are going to be on holiday. It's a fantastic time of year. It's very, very exciting. And so I'm hoping that this morning, while you're with us at DuePoint, I can give you a little bit of excitement that's at least equal to the level of the excitement of the anticipated holiday, and that you don't feel like you've wasted your morning with us here this morning. We're quite excited about what we're doing at DuePoint. It's something that we're starting to see the impact of around the country. And we want you to walk away here this morning with a better understanding of what DuePoint is and how we're using it to make change in South Africa. To start with, though, let me tell you that DuePoint is a division of Constantia Insurance Company Limited. It's important for you to note. Firstly, we are homegrown South African. We're not from overseas. This isn't something that's coming from overseas that is out of our context and doesn't know us. No, we're homegrown South African. We were founded in 1952. That makes us 68 years old currently, 7 decades, 69 next year old. So we're not new. You might not have heard of DuePoint before, but that's not our problem, that's yours. We've been around a long time. And we are a public and listed life and short-term insurance company. You're not dealing with a middleman here, a UMA or an intermediary. You're dealing with one of the 14 licensed insurance companies in South Africa. I want you to have that sense of confidence about us as we go into this morning's discussion. Now, about half a decade ago, we started what we call the DuePoint Division. That's what you're looking at and sitting in this morning. It was started to create a solution for a problem we all have in South Africa today. It's a problem we've actually had now for about 2 decades, but we're only really starting to feel it now. But 5 years ago now, we already knew that it was coming, so we started trying to find a solution. And that is the financial crisis that we're in as a country today. As I said a couple of times now, just a few weeks ago, our president, Cyril Ramaphosa, got him up in front of the press. You can go and see his speech on YouTube. And he said to the press, South Africa is in financial crisis. If you've been following the news just this last week, you understand that we have 3 major state-owned enterprises that could bankrupt our country in the next 5 years. Bankrupt the entire country in the next 5 years. This is what financial crisis looks like. What did Cyril say to us? He said, we don't have a solution. Go and watch his speech. I paraphrase, but he said, we don't have a solution to this problem. But we had already started developing a solution. We had started developing a solution for South Africans on the ground. Not at that level. That level's not helping us and not solving the problem. No, we needed a solution for South Africans on the ground. And we developed what we call our DuePoint system. It is not like anything you have seen or done before, I can assure you of that. In the past, you've had to sell things to make money, haven't you? You've had your job, and then on the side, you've sold things. Running to your friends every month, begging them to buy, and then when they do, you get a little bit of cash. They give you once off cash. If you don't sell the next month, you don't get money again. You see, that doesn't solve economic crisis. That doesn't solve it. We need something else. We also don't want you to have to go around and present. We've all been to those. You're invited to a friend's braai. You think it's going to be a relaxing afternoon. Suddenly, the doors are closed, and there's a business opportunity presentation occurring in the person's house. We don't make you do that either at DuePoint. No, we use 21st century technology here. It's a technology that simply asks you to connect South Africans to us through that technology, and then we'll do the rest of the work for you. By you connecting South Africans to us, we're able to get to a greater share of the market in South Africa that lifts our revenue, and from a greater revenue, we're able to create a recurring income for you. We call it wealth. You see, the difference between cash and wealth is cash is once off. Your job falls in the cash category. Why? Because they pay you this month because you worked it. If you don't return to work next month, are they going to pay you again? No. So it is cash. It is once off. We create recurring income. That's income that's there every month, no matter your circumstances. In some months, you might be on holiday. We're coming up to December. Many people will stop working. In other months, you might be sick in hospital or overworked at your traditional job and can't work the DuePoint tool. That doesn't matter. The income of the DuePoint system flows in every single month. How do we create recurring income? Well, we build it off of the back of our financial services products. I told you, we're an insurance company. All of our products run on automatic debit orders, which means that every month, no matter what you're doing, the debit orders raise automatically. None of our products expire. They don't wear out. They don't break. They're products that can last a lifetime and beyond, which means that every month these debit orders come in. You never have to run back to people to beg them to buy every month like you've had to in the past. No, you connect people to us once, and our system raises those debit orders every month thereafter, meaning that you have the stream of income that you start to create for yourself. Now, you see, if we can create a stream of income for you, we can then start changing your economic circumstances. You see, cash, which is what most South Africans think they need, doesn't change their circumstances. I'll bet you all know somebody who got a little bit of cash at some point for doing something. Oh, look, I got 50,000 rand. Did you see a change in their economic circumstances? No. That 50,000 rand just went, pfft. It just vanished. It was like water in their hands. They bought some new clothes. They maybe paid off a debt. They went on holiday and bang, the money was gone. Nothing changed. And then life carried on. You see, that is not how we're going to solve this, the problem we have in South Africa. What we need is to be able to put money into your account every single month. Even if it's not 50 grand, maybe it's 2,500 rand. What does 2,500 rand every month, in addition to what you're already earning, start doing for you? First of all, you don't waste it. That's the key thing with recurring income. When it comes in every month, you're less likely to go and blow it all up in one go. Okay? You start planning differently. That extra 2,500 grand starts paying the rent. It starts paying the school fees. It starts paying for the groceries. It is a mechanism that starts to change your circumstances. And that is what we wanted to and did build in the DuePoint system. Then we built it here. Like I said already, this is a homegrown South African company. So we built it here knowing your circumstances. I already know every reason why you didn't want to come here this morning. And I know every reason why you don't want to do this. I'm going to start with the most common one. I'm too busy. I don't have time. Am I right? Tell me, this time that you are very busy spending, is it making you richer right now? No. Doesn't matter how important you are. No, I'm the CEO. Great, you're getting richer. No, my company's closing. We're retrenching. So it doesn't matter who you work for. What's happening in the banks? Banks are all closing down. Have you seen them? They're closing down, but they're all shrinking. Okay, because we have an economy in crisis. What are they saying at SAA? Job cuts. What are they saying at Eskom? Job cuts. Everybody's losing out, and yet everybody tells me, Brendan, I'm so busy. I've had unemployed people in this room say, Brendan, I'm very busy, I can't do this. You're very busy doing what? Being unemployed? Ladies and gentlemen, we cannot use that as an excuse anymore. We cannot. We have to change the way we're allocating our time, because the way we're allocating our time as a nation is causing greater and greater poverty every year. So we have to change. So cross that one off your list. I know all the others as well. And what we did is we sat down with the same excuses we were making, same as you, and we said, how do we build a business that's outside of those excuses? How do we build a business that doesn't fall into those circumstances? That's what we did with the DuePoint system. And so nothing about our system won't work for you. It works for everybody in every set of circumstances in South Africa because it understands South Africans. It is a system of leverage. It will make you better and bigger than yourself. You will be able to build income 24 hours a day with us. This is a nationwide business that runs every day of the year, 24 hours a day. You are not limited to your circumstances. You're not limited to when you can deliver the things in the boot of your car, etc., like you've been in the past. No. Here it's 24 hours a day, and you have the ability to create income even as you sleep in our system. Folks, in addition, we build protections in for you. As a wealth engineer, you get a whole host of free services, one of which is our legal access service. Our legal access service gives you a lawyer at the end of your phone, 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, so that you always have protection. You pay nothing for it. As a wealth engineer, on your app, you click a button wherever you are, and you've got a lawyer to assist you with whatever's happening in your life. Very few South Africans have any form of protection. Very few South Africans are able to weather the bumps and the storms of this life. We put another layer of protection in simply by being a wealth engineer with us here at DuePoint. And then, ladies and gentlemen, we give you the use of this entire system at no cost. By simply being a product owner here at DuePoint, you automatically and for free get everything that is DuePoint. our staff, our systems, our technology, our presentations, our training, our application forms, our everything. Everything you've had to pay for before, you get here for nothing. We don't want you to start in a negative position. Every other presentation you've gone to, you've had to pay first before you could even exit the room. They've said, no, you need to get into this thing. We need $5,000. We need $2,500. Buy the starter kit. Buy the training manual. Buy the textbooks. Buy the videos. No. Here you get all of that at no cost. So today is not a risk, a financial risk decision for you. I speak particularly to the husbands, because the husbands are not allowed to make financial decisions without their wives. This morning, you don't have to go and talk to your wife because you're not committing to a financial decision. This is a very, very simple system that says pick up the tool and start building wealth from the position you're in today. You don't go backwards in our system. You go forwards with us. In addition, you're not going to be selling or presenting. So what are the other line item excuses I hear? I'm not a salesperson. You're perfect for DuePoint. I don't know anyone. You're perfect for DuePoint. Everything in the system is designed to assist you and to drive you to the wealth creation. None of your previous excuses apply here. They might have applied at the other presentations you went to, but they don't here. Here, we're not going to ask you to sell or present. We're going to ask you just to tap your phone and connect people to us, which means you're not a broker, you're not an agent, you're not an advisor or an intermediary or representative or an employee of ours. You're none of these things to us. You're simply somebody using our technology. And it means that you can, anyone can do it then. It doesn't matter your education or experience. It means that everybody can build an asset. An asset to something that's going to do three things for you. First of all, it's going to create income for you even when you can't work on it. That's exactly what your channel here will do. It must be able to be sold. Assets can be sold. You know, you can sell your car. Here, in DuePoint, your channel of income that you will create, you can price and sell. And it's got to be able to outlive you. Your house doesn't die when you die. It outlives you. Well, so does your channel. When you pass away one day, the channel and the income that you've created during your lifetime in that channel will automatically transfer to your children. And your children will earn that income and be able to build that asset bigger and transfer it to your grandchildren and so on and so on. This is an intergenerational tool that you are picking up today. And as far as we know, it is the only one in the country. Today in South Africa, we have solutions that only last the generation of the person working it. Your job, is it going to be handed to your children when you pass away one day? No, they will have to find their own. And at a shrinkage of about 680,000 jobs a year, your children have less and less likely, or less and less chance of being able to find a job in the future. That's a simple reality, ladies and gentlemen. As I say, if you've been reading the news this week, you'll understand why I have so much gray hair. It is very likely my children will not be able to grow up in the South Africa I grew up in, because they won't be employable, and neither will yours, because the jobs are running out so fast. What happens if they cut the size of our three biggest companies in the country by half? What happens to the tens of thousands of jobs that are lost? Where are they replaced and what are they replaced by? Have we yet fully understood as South Africans the crisis we're in? I'm not sure we have. I'm not sure we have. Here, you will build a tool that your children will be able to pick up after you and already reap the rewards you built during your life, but be able to build on it. That is how we change the economic crisis we're in. We build intergenerational tools that can be handed from one to the next. And that is what you get here at DuePoint. And we've built it in the simplest possible way. Every single South African, no matter what your circumstances or experience are able to tap your phones. I've seen some of you even tapping it during this presentation. I know you can do it. You know, this is not a specialized skill. All of you know how to tap your phone. If you're able to tap your phone, you can start connecting people to us. Starting to connect people to us is the beginning of your channel. As these people are connected to us, they will see these presentations, understand the technology, and connect others. We have seen it happening thousands of times over and over again here at DuePoint over the last half decade, as people have built channels that have built channels across the country. With a channel that's built like this, we are then able, as the insurance company, to come along and facilitate the purchase of our products throughout that channel. We do that. You don't do it. We do it. And as a result of that purchase, we're able to create then wealth for you. We distribute that wealth to you in two ways. Firstly, through our returns program, which pays you 27 Rand 50 for every product payment in your channel, every month that that payment is made, multiplied by a factor of where in your channel that payment was made. So it sounds complicated, but it's not. It's easy. You're going to go out, you're going to connect a few people. Maybe some of your friends, the ones that don't laugh at you or full of stigma or tell you that they don't need it or they're very busy. You know, but you'll find the ones that are coming to their senses and they'll connect in. They'll take a product, they'll pay for it, and when they do, you'll get 27 Rand 50 multiplied by 200%, 55 Rand. Not once. Every month that that product is paid, you will get 55 Rand. None of our products, like I said, ever expire. They're not term products. They will carry on. As that product is paid every month, you get 55 Rand every time. So you might not think that that's a lot of money, but it is recurring. So as I said, I can give you 50 grand now, or I can give you 2,500 rand every month. Which one would you rather have? The 50 grand vanishes. The 2.5 is recurring income. It's wealth. You're also given control in the system, because if people take more than one product, you get more than 155 rand. If they take two products, 110 rand, three products, 165 rand, and so on and so on and so on. We have a whole portfolio of products that people can take. And you have the ability, therefore, to start controlling your income. These individuals will go out and they'll connect a few more people. They'll take their products, and when they do, again, you're going to get 27 Rand 50 multiplied by 200%, 55 Rand every time that product is paid. You've been here for 5 minutes in this example. You've connected a handful of people, and you're earning about 1,000 Rand a month. That's 12,000 Rand a year. You haven't done a lot of effort. It's five connections, and you're on 12,000 Rand a year with us. But maybe 12,000 Rand a year is not enough for you. I think it's not. I think if we're going to rebuild this economy, we need bigger numbers. So we need to put more time and energy in. The more time and the more effort you put into the connection of people to DuePoint, the more money you make. We don't cut you off in the system. We don't say only up to the eighth point. We don't say only up to the sixth point. We don't say it's got to be a 70-30 distribution. All of that nonsense is not what we are. We simply say keep connecting people. And as long as you qualify to earn on those points, you can have a channel as big as you like, and you can earn on every product payment on those points. There isn't an amount of money that you can't make in the DuePoint system. One of the things that's criticized by many of the presentations that some of you have attended is that they'll come in and tell you you're all going to be millionaires in 3 months. Now, the reality is that that's never the truth, because none of you ever became millionaires, and you don't know anyone who became millionaires. But what the truth is in our system is that if you're willing to put time and energy in, and time is not 3 months, ladies and gentlemen, time is years. You're putting it into your career already. So I know you can put time of years in, because you're already putting it into your poverty-making careers. Okay. I know you can put time in here. If you're willing to put that time in, we never stop how much you can earn. We never say, oh, okay, that's enough. And so we have people at DuePoint that earn across the entire spectrum. They earn way more than you're earning. They do, the top guys, and they're still growing because we haven't stopped them. You have the ability here to create any amount of money you want. It just is determined by you. You decide in the system. So we demonstrate this to you with a very simple example. We say if you're willing to put time in and energy in, well, then we can show you what this tool does. Now, this is not built off of like fun with Excel spreadsheets. We now have the data. We have the data of what people do with the DuePoint tool, and just applying that and all our other mathematics, I can tell you what you can reasonably expect to earn here if you're willing to do some basic work with us. Very simple example we use. You can grow at any rate you like, but we use this example, 3 plus 2. We say in your first month with us, you need to connect 3 people. 3 people in your first month. That's not a big ask, ladies and gentlemen. 3 people, it's 3 connections on your phone. I know that you can do that, okay? Then, after that, because you're very busy and don't have time, we ask you to do even less. We ask you just to connect 2 people a month thereafter. So 3 in your first month and 2 every month thereafter. These need to be 2 solid paid people, and you need to do it every month. You can't skip because it's December now. You have to put the 2 people in if you want to follow this example. Now, of course, like I said, you can connect as many people as you like. You can do 1, you can do 100. That's up to you. But if you follow this example and we apply the maths to it, it shows us that after 6 months, you can reasonably expect, on average, to be on about 2,500 rand a month. That's amazingly powerful. You're doing nothing. You're connecting 2 people a month. And after 6 months, you're earning 30,000 rand a year off of DuePoint. Can you see the leverage that this tool gives you? You still got your jobs, you're still at work, Because, I mean, it's not you don't cancel your job to connect two people a month to us. You really don't. You can do that on one Saturday morning, you know, connect two people to us. And here, after 6 months of doing that, on average, you should be on about 30,000 rand a year with us. Do it for six more months, not changing anything, just plus two, plus two, plus two every month. And after a year of being with us, that 2.5 becomes about 9,000 to 10,000 rand a month. That means this time next year, if you've done practically nothing at DuePoint, you should be on around 9,000 to 10,000 rand a month. You should be, on average. That's 120,000 rand a year that you engineered for yourself in 12 months. But you'll be surprised at how few South Africans are willing to put 12 months into anything. How many South Africans do you know put 12 months into gym? They put the first 12 days in, didn't they? And then that was it. How many South Africans do you know put 12 months into learning a new instrument? You know, like, no one does it. So this is actually quite a big ask. We're going to ask you to do something other than raising your children and going to a job that needs to last for more than 12 days. You're going to have to do it for a year. If all you're going to do is put two people in a month. If you put more people in a month, well, this whole thing happens a whole lot faster. But if you're busy and only have the time to put two in a month, you need to give us a year. And then you're on 10,000 extra rands a month. How does that change your economic circumstance? You've got your job's income that comes in at the beginning of the month, and around about halfway through the month, we put another 10 grand in. Can you see how your circumstances start changing? South Africans say to me on occasion, Brennan, if I'm not rich after 90 days, I'm not doing it. And I say, really, you would sacrifice having an extra 10,000 rand a month coming for a false promise of wealth somewhere else? You would say, and the answer is yes. It was actually a lady on the radio who was like, yes. I'm not working. I'm not, as long as I'm promised wealth, I'll do it, you know. And of course, then she's the victim because they take her money. Folks, yeah, you're going to have to build over time. And what if you do it for 2 years? Just adding two people every month for 2 years. Well, then your 10 becomes 27,000 to 30,000 rand a month. 2 years. And you're on 360,000 rand a year on average if you're consistent in your labor with us. If you quit, this doesn't happen. If you give up because a few people said no to you because they thought we were something else, that's neither here nor there. It's when you keep going that 2 years down you find yourself in this position. Do it for 3 years and you're up to about 40 to 45,000 rand a month. Again, I remind you, I didn't do this on Excel. This is our experience of people using the tool here at DuePoint. We're not new. We know how this goes. Do it for 4 years and you're up to about 60,000 rand a month. That's 720,000 rand a year. 720,000 rand a year. How many of you have even aspired to earn 720,000 rand a year? Yeah, you can do it in 4 years. And what? Connecting two people a month. Here I'm demonstrating to you the power of this tool. Imagine if you were doing 10 people a month. What do you think you would be on after 4 years? You've got to start imagining and understanding the power of the tool you're about to pick up. What about after 5 years, 60 months? You're on 80 to 100,000 rand. That's 1 million rand a year. You're now in the top 0.5% of earners in the country. You're not speculating online with some fake number that comes up to tell, oh, look how much money I've got, but you can't put it in your bank account. FNB made sure of that this week, by closing all the bank accounts down on those things. Folks, this is real in your bank account money. We like doing that. We had somebody on our live stream just this week say, has anybody ever actually got money at DuePoint? And it was just like, I've got it, I've received money. It was fantastic. I loved watching it happening. We put the money straight into your bank account. There's no like intermediate thing. It goes, you get the in-contact SMS once a month. When you go to your friends and you go, look, it's in my bank account, that's very powerful testimony. Like I said to you, we're a public, listed, regulated insurance company. I can't make promises and then not deliver on them. There are 9 regulators that would come down on us. Here you have trust in the process, but what we ask for is what the others don't ask for. And that is your time and your energy. You will need to commit to the process, and it won't take 5 minutes. It won't. But we have people, tens of thousands every month, that are doing this and building an economic solution for themselves. And every month we put just 2 or 3 on the stage, a fraction of a percent of the total pool that we show from around the country using the tool. Some doing it quickly, some doing it slowly. We show you everything. There's nothing to hide here. This last 2 weeks or so, we had Peter and Rina up. I think I've seen Rina this morning. I don't know where Peter is, but Rina's there. They've been with us for 3.5 years. Now, they got the tool 3.5 years ago, but they did what most people do. They put it in an incubator. And they leave it in the incubator for about 2 years. and they do nothing. And Peter and Rena are honest enough to say that. The tool was there, they just didn't use it. It wasn't part of their conversation every day. And then 2 years down, they carried on with life as usual. 2 years down, they picked the tool up and said, what are we doing? We've got this thing, why are we not using it? And they have now built for themselves, just in the last few months, a channel that's worth about 8,000 Rand a month. That's 96,000 Rand a year. What does 96,000 Rand a year do for you, ladies and gentlemen? What will Christmas look like next year with an extra 96,000 Rand in your bank account? And it won't stop at Christmas. It'll keep paying the next January and the February and the March. And as they keep building it, as Peter and Rena keep building it, the sky is the limit for them. Then we had up with us Philip Varese from down in Port Elizabeth at the moment, but I think he was originally in Georgia. He's just recently moved. Port Elizabeth, been with us for 9 months. Okay? Some of you might be looking at this again and saying, I'm not going to spend 5 years on anything. Okay, fine. 9 months. And he's built a channel that's worth 20,000 Rand a month. In 9 months. In 9 months' time, would you like to be earning 20,000 Rand more a month? That's not very long. Do the maths on 9 months. It's not very long. It's like winter next year. And you're on 20,000. You know what 20,000 Rand a month is? It's 240,000 Rand a year. What's Christmas going to look like next year with an extra 240,000 Rand? What's it going to look like? These are real people. They have all the same circumstances you do, believe you me. Go and watch the testimony of Peter and Rena and Philippa, and you will understand that they're not like, oh, no, it's all set up. They know thousands of people. It's easy. You've got loads of money. They can just drive around. No, they come from amazingly difficult circumstances. Amazingly difficult. Go and watch. It's all on our YouTube channel. Go to YouTube, search DuePoint. You'll find them there, along with all the testimonies of hundreds of other people that have built this business over the last half decade and have all the same circumstances that you do. There's nothing special about these individuals. They come out of the difficulties you are facing, but they made a decision to change what they are doing. And they picked up this tool and they changed it. Whatever amount of money you would like to earn, somebody is already earning it here at DuePoint. It's just a matter of you getting there now, of you spending the time and energy building your income with us, with this tool. Folks, that's just the first way we make income and wealth for you. The second way we do it is through our XP Rewards training program. We're going to teach you how to do this. Many South Africans don't know how to do this. That's fine. We will take you by the hand and we will teach you how to build wealth with us that is sustainable and intergenerational. We'll teach you about the economy that you live in, how to work in it more effectively and everything in building wealth with us. And when we do that, we reward you as you accumulate what we call XP points in our system, experience points, and your channel grows. We rank you up in the program, and as we rank you up, you get greater and greater rewards in the program. Starts with cash, the cash gets more and more. Then at about rank 5, we start to give you your own business kits out of our system that help to really take you to the next level in connecting people with us. Rank 7, we give you gold-leafed business cards that we import for you. Takes us about 3 months to have them made for you. There's real gold on them, real gold, not ink, gold leaf that you have on your business cards. I don't know of anyone else that's got gold-leafed business cards, but you do. So when you give them to people, these are great for going back to people that said no to you. They really are. They're good. You go back to them and say, oh, okay, you said no. It's strange. They gave me gold-leaf business card. Take a look at this. Okay. And then for those of you who go to rank 9, build a channel of rank 9 size and get the XP of it, and are able to maintain their channel size, not requalify, just maintain their channel size every year. If they do that for the rest of their lives, once a year, we will take you and your family away. 5-star, business class, all expenses paid. And I mean all expenses paid. There's no T's and C's on this trip. We're going again on the 7th of December. We've been many years in a row with our rank 9s. We're going again now. It's now 13 days, as I understand it, until we leave with our rank 9s. They're going to be sitting in their business class seats, going overseas with us to a brand new destination again. We're going to Latouz Rock in Mauritius this year. That is a 5-star deluxe hotel. Go and look it up on the internet. I don't think they allow you to touch the ground in that hotel. They carry you everywhere. You know, it's one of those. And we're taking them with their spouses and their children. And because we've gone year after year after year, I don't have to give you fake pictures off the internet, which is what you guys get on your WhatsApps and your Facebooks from these other things that blow in and blow out and take your money. Here we don't. Here I'll show you all the years that we've gone with these people. You'll see their children and their spouses with them. Different locations every year. When will you begin to participate with us and move out of the stands as spectators? These are the decisions you have to make. This is the kind of life that you can live with us here at DuePoint. Oh my goodness, 13 days we're away again, year after year. And the invitation to Go Rank 9 is to everybody. We don't filter anybody out, we leave it completely in your hands. Who will be the next Rank 9? I know I showed you Philip Faree, he's just gone Rank 5 this month, and he's done it in 9 months to Rank 5. He's going to be Rank 9 in the next couple of months. It's happening already for him, he'll be joining us on the next trip. Who else will be joining us? I mean, it can be quick. We get this chap here, 5 months. This chap here, 19 months. We had another one, 11. Patrick did it in 11 months. Okay. We had others that did it in 31 months. It's up to you. You can do it in 3 years, or you can do it in 1 year. It's up to you. But you are going to have to put the effort in, and you certainly can't quit when a few people say no to you. Take them the business cards later. Send them the pictures. Donnie over here, he takes a picture when he's on these trips with us, lying on the beach with the sea in front of him and the pool behind him. And then during the year, he builds a WhatsApp group of all the people who said no to him. And then on that day, he sends them that photo. Every year they get that photo. And he just tells me, you just let me know when you'd like to come and reconsider. Okay. It's a powerful, powerful image to do that. At Rank 11, we give you another very useful tool. It's your own car. It's not branded. It's not financed through us. It's not rented from us. And we don't give it to you and take it away when your production drops off. No, it's yours. It's a tool of wealth creation. And we are in the business of wealth creation at DuePoint. If you've been following us on Facebook, just this last month, somebody's gone Rank 11 again at DuePoint. And we'll be giving, I paid for it, authorized the payment just 2 days ago. She's got her car. It's at the dealership. I think she's picking it up on Tuesday this week. How awesome will that day be in your life? when I give you the phone call to say, go and pick a car? Is it really worth walking away from this tool? Is it worth it? Yeah, it's a big question you're going to have to ask yourself this morning. Is it not worth making some changes in your life that can start changing your circumstances? We build all of our wealth, ladies and gentlemen, off of the back of our financial services products. It's not a sinister or sneaky or underhanded system. It's very basic. We use our financial services products to make the money that we pay you. We have five products that you can select from. The first one is our Access Wealth Plan. It costs 324 Rand a month. For that, you're going to get two independent products, your very own tax-free investment account and 120,000 Rands worth of personal accident cover. The next product we have is our Wealth Guard product. It's 249 Rand a month. For that, you get 1 million Rands worth of personal accident cover. No waiting periods, no maximum age limits, no medical examinations or declarations. Everybody in South Africa can be covered by us here at DuePoint. Our third product is our Family Wealth Funeral Cover. It starts at 299, but you've got a whole host of options you can choose from after that. 20,000 rands worth of funeral cover, 30,000 rands worth of cover, 5 or 10 family members on the plan with you, and you as the principal member get 10,000 rands worth of outstanding debt cover, which means that when you die, we settle 10,000 rands worth of your debt in addition to the funeral cover that you've got with us. Our fourth product is our Legal Guard product. It's a quarter of a million rands worth of legal expenses insurance per incident, per case. What this does is, you know, as a wealth engineer already, you've got our legal access service that puts the lawyer at the end of the phone for you. Well, now we put the lawyer in the room for you. With this product, you've got a lawyer to the value of a quarter of a million rand on every single type of case in your life. CCMA cases, retrenchment cases, labor court cases, civil cases, drawing up and reviewing of contracts. Maybe you're getting married and you're worried about your spouse, you want a proper contract. They'll sort you out. All right? They do debt counseling with you, trauma counseling with you, witness protection, absolutely everything 24 hours a day nationwide. You now have a lawyer that you can just call and have in your room with you. 249 Rand a month. Our fifth product is our Wealth Points Buyers Club. Our Wealth Points Buyers Club is 299 Rand a month to be a member. As a member, you get access to all of our corporate suppliers. We're 7 decades old. We get corporate suppliers coming to us all the time, offering us discounts and prices and packages and vouchers and all sorts of things you can't get as an individual. But as a member of our Buyers Club, you now have access to all of these suppliers. You have now the ability to change your monthly spend, to be able to spend less and get more through this product. We're adding suppliers to this list all the time. And in fact, this morning, if you guys walk through the parking lot, you'd see we've got some suppliers that are demonstrating outside now in advance of Black Friday. Well, they are brand new, and we're launching them this morning onto our Wealth Points Buyers Club. And those two new suppliers to us are two new automobile companies. Mazda and Mahindra are coming on board with us. We already have Jaguar, Land Rover, we have Ford on board already, and now this morning we're adding Mahindra and Mazda as well. You now have the ability to get discounts on car purchases. Now, one of our suppliers, who was actually in the office the other day, has sold nearly 20 vehicles already to wealth engineers. Why? Because when wealth engineers see the prices and see the service that they get from these guys that are on our program, they go and buy from them directly. It's absolutely amazing, the stuff. There's a whole lot of testimonies on this product. You can go and watch the reviews on Tell or Tuesday where people have spoken about the fact that they've bought cars, got 40 grand discounts, 80 grand discounts. When I know of one chap who bought a car, these are nationwide dealerships. So one guy bought a car from a Joburg dealership here. He lives in Durban. They bought an air ticket to fly him up to come and pick his car up. You know, another wealth engineer I know lives up in Nelspruit. They actually drove the car up and delivered it to his house in Nelspruit. That's what, on top of the discounts and the packages that they're putting together. Those of you who are here this morning, you get the privilege of going outside. You can meet the people that are here. They're all here. The contacts are here. You can go outside, meet them. They will show you what they can do for you on these cars, Mazda, Mahindra, and Ford, that are outside for you this morning. In advance of Black Friday, you can start working out what prices you can get if you're wanting to buy cars through our Wealth Points Buyers Program. All you need to do is have that product, and you get access to all of these and other suppliers, lists of other suppliers that we've got. But these are two new ones. For those of you around the country, our website pages on these two suppliers will go live this week. You won't find them right now, but if you want their contact details, it's on your screen at the moment. For Mahindra, you can call Irvin, and for Mazda, call Nicholas. Guys, don't go to some arbitrary Mazda dealership dealership and go, oh, I'm a WealthPoint buyer. They're not going to know anything about it. Call these guys and they will sort you out. Call them directly. There's their telephone numbers. Those of you in the room as well, that's their telephone number. By about Wednesday, the pages will be up with their contact details. You'll find it on our website. But those are new this morning onto our WealthPoint supply. We haven't increased the price of your membership to WealthPoints for about 2 years now. And we've added 10 new suppliers over the last 2 years. This is the only product where you get more and more benefit, and there's no change in how much you pay. So effectively, we've just made your product even cheaper by two more suppliers, and we keep going and we keep going. This is what happens when you're dealing with a real, genuine business. You get this sort of service. Folks, every single one of our products has a full review video, a full one, comprehensive, tells you every benefit, every term, and every condition of every one of our products. They range between about 6 and 20 minutes, so they're not that long because our products are straightforward. But if you want to know everything there is to know about our products, go and watch them. You'll find them on our website, you'll find them on our YouTube channel, and those of you with the DuePoint app, they're on there as well. Have a quick glance through them and you know what's going on. Our full policy documents are available to you too, but you can have a quick watch and you know exactly what's happening with our products. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we wrap our entire business here at DuePoint in what we call our Achievers Quest. It's designed to help you make wealth. What it says is put 10 people in any calendar month, or 20 or 30 people in any calendar month, and make sure they pay in the same calendar month, and we will boost your earnings by an additional 5, 10, or 15,000 rand. That means that in this month, if you're able to put 10 people in and get them paid in this month, we will boost your earnings, your returns and your rewards by another 5,000 rand, 10,000 or 15. And we do it every single month. This means that you're able to make an extra 60, 120, 180,000 rand a year through the DuePoint system by simply connecting people to us. 10 people is not a lot. I showed you Philip Furrier a little bit earlier. He did 43 people last month. So again, don't tell me you don't have time, you don't know people. No, it's not true. With our tool, you don't have to have all of those criteria to succeed. What you need is a willingness to change your circumstances. And you'll see he will be getting this again this month. You can do it every single month with us. And you can build a wealth that you cannot anywhere else in the country today. Folks, everything you need to know about us is public knowledge. It's out there publicly. We, as I said, are a listed company, Constantia. Go to the JSC's website. Look us up under Conduit Capital. You will see our shareholdings. You can go to the Constantia website and find our financial statements, our directors, our BEE status. It's all there. We're a multi-billion rand South African insurance company. Everything's available. Go to the websites of the regulators. On the FSCA's website, you will find our life licenses, our short-term licenses, our FSP licenses. 9 regulators, ladies and gentlemen, look after this business. 9. When you go to that thing that's online, you know that thing that's online? It's cloud something, I don't know. How many regulators do you think are looking after that one? Here you've got 9. But there they'll tell you you'll be rich overnight, you see. Here we'll tell you something different. Yeah, we can make you rich. Richer than you've ever dreamed of. But you're going to have to work. Oh, South Africans don't like hearing that. No, just promise me what riches, I'll give you my money. Don't tell me I have to work for it. You're going to have to work. But here it's genuine. Here it's real. If you want to become a wealth engineer and create real, genuine, lifetime, permanent, intergenerational wealth, well, then you've got to do 4 things for us. First of all, you've got to sign up. You've got to go to our website, DuePoint.net, click apply or join, fill out the form, 3 minutes, you're a wealth engineer today. Not a single cent having left your pocket. You've got the tool this morning, and you can get out there and start connecting people. But you're going to need our technology. So step number 2 is you've got to download our app. It's free. Put our app on your phone. It's absolutely free. And then you've got to learn how to use it. I love wealth engineers who join, download the app, and never, ever find out how it works. They are my favorite. Folks, you need to do the training. I know my dad keeps telling me I have to change that word, but I refuse. We have to grow up as a nation somewhere along the line. We need to know that we need to do training. Open up your app. Click the Tools button in the bottom right-hand corner, and the Getting Started section will open on your phone. It's 4 or 5 videos. There's no written exams. There's no oral exam. There's no multiple choice exam. You just watch the 4 or 5 videos, and you will know how to use this technology. And then, ladies and gentlemen, you go out and you do that one thing that you have to do here at DuePoint. Just one thing. Go and connect South Africans via that technology to us. Once you've connected three people, you're earning at DuePoint. You can do that by this evening. How long is it going to take you to find three people today? No time at all. Go and connect three people and you are earning. And then you've got the whole of Sunday. Two people say, no, but I'm at church at Sunday. What do you think people are praying for on Sunday morning? Mm-hmm. Can I tell you that tomorrow morning you will be bringing the good news? Mm-hmm. Sunday is a great day to be connecting people to the answer to their problems. That's what you'll be doing tomorrow with us here. Folks, at 11 o'clock today, you see there, she's found the video. Good work. That's what it sounds like when you find a DuePoint training video. That's great. All right, good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at 11 o'clock today, we're doing what's our last development seminar for the year. We do once a month training, part of that XP rewards program that gets you to Mauritius and the car and beyond. Okay, that's what's happening in 15 minutes time. All right, I have 15 minutes for you guys to go out. If you're new, your wealth engineers will turn you into wealth engineers in the next 15 minutes. Then come back in here at 11 for our development seminar that we've entitled the March of Time. We're going to be looking at 2020 and how we're going to turn 2020 into a wealth creation year. So folks, make sure you tune back in to the broadcast at 11 o'clock. And the rest of you, let's head outside. Everything you need is online. Go find us on YouTube, Facebook, all the podcasts. You'll find our tools at our store on our website. Everything you need is nationwide, 24 hours a day. Get out there and turn people into wealth creation tools for you. I will see you at 11 o'clock in 15 minutes time. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.